If you've been studying English for some time, like 2 to 3 years or more, you might find that a lot of English learning material is too easy for you. If you already have pretty good vocabulary and grammar, then you won't learn much from texts that are simplified for English learners or audio that is spoken too slowly. Instead, you might try material that is made for native English speakers, like reading books and magazines, or watching movies and TV. But this material is often a bit too difficult. You might understand 70 to 80% of it, but not everything. And it's hard to figure out some of the more complicated vocabulary and idioms if you don't have a native speaking friend or teacher to explain them to you. If you're in this situation, how can you learn and make progress? How can you get beyond the intermediate level and work towards fluency? The premium lesson program here at Espresso English might be just what you need. Premium lessons are based on current relevant topics. They're designed to teach you real English with more advanced vocabulary as well as informal idioms and expressions. Let me explain how the program works. Every week you'll get a new lesson set with 3 lessons. The first lesson is based on an article. You'll practice your reading comprehension and learn new vocabulary words as you read. You can also do a writing exercise and send it to me for feedback. The second lesson is a conversation-based lesson, where you'll learn informal expressions, slang, and phrasal verbs that are used by native English speakers, and you can also send in a sample of your speaking for my evaluation. The third lesson is an Ask the Teacher lesson, where I'll answer student questions about grammar, confusing words, and many other topics on video, and you can send in your own questions too. The premium lesson program is a monthly subscription, so I'll keep sending you new lesson sets every week for as long as you continue your membership. And all the lessons can be downloaded so you can keep them forever and study anytime. The premium lesson program will be $30 a month, but if you join now in the month of April, you'll get a discount and you'll pay just $20 a month. You can register month by month, or you can sign up for an entire year and get an even bigger discount. So, who should join the premium lesson program? You should be at the intermediate level and up. This program is not appropriate for beginners or pre-intermediate students. Join the premium lesson program if you want to receive regular lessons continuously so that you can improve your English over time. You should join the premium lesson program if you're committed to improving all the areas of your English. My other courses at Espresso English each focus on one particular area of the language, but inside the premium lessons, you'll practice it all: reading, writing, listening, speaking, vocabulary, and grammar. And finally, you should join the premium lesson program if you want my personal feedback on your written and spoken English. This is one of the best ways to identify any errors and improve your writing and speaking, especially if you're an intermediate, upper intermediate, or advanced student. If this describes you, sign up for the program today to get a discount on your membership. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you inside the Premium Lesson Program.